I mean, there was no SIGs or finishers in that last match.
Fucking save your ass, fucking shit. Mm-hmm.
You motherfucker. You look like somebody who got pinned.
She starting to stammer here.
I mean, with this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Oh, no!
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Well, she wants this win bad.
She's going for it. She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
It doesn't seem to be her night tonight, fellas.
Wow, what a match we have here. These divas have so evenly matched at this point. It's insane. Well, if you ask me, not one of these divas has been able to pull away and take control so far.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. The end may be near. Oh, she's back in now.
That back was clearly blocked.
Try to be a thief, little shit.
Well, she's showing something different here tonight.
Man, a ferocious blow. Where did she get it from? How is she still going?
She may not even know where she is, leaving her incredibly vulnerable here in this triple threat match.
At this point, it's impossible to pick a winner. Both of these demons refuse to give the other an inch.
That's a good point, John. And let's not overlook exactly how close this match has been thus far.
This match has taken so much out of her.
And that was a huge counter reversal. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I thought she could have been further off the mark.
Like she would have taken that big home run swing. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
The hell? Oh.
It's been a wild road to SummerSlam, and all culminates here tonight with the biggest event of the summer.
Great reversal!
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Longer she's going to be able to go. That'll knock you out cold. She's on an absolute tear right now. This reversal there.
Really? Just off of that?
You're right about that. She doesn't know where she's at right now. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. This could do it.
I think so. Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Man, she's making it look easy.
How is that bullshit?
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. For the pin and the win. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm not sure, but we know that she's got a competitive attitude and awesome performance here. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
Shit.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any matches. They just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. Is this it? Oh my gosh!
What a finishing move! This could be it
right here. This could do it.
Maybe it. And here she goes, back inside. I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go.
Could this be it?
I think so. What? Oh man, I thought that was it.
Me too. How did she kick out?
Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
Not the only one.
What a move! What a smart move!
You don't want to get in this team's way.
Get him, he has no counters.
Look out.
Shit.
If you're talking that time, yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
Oh, man.